viewers, welcome back. Wrestler Catalina Accente suffers a horrific injury, stretchered off. Romanian wrestler Catalina Accente suffered a horrific injury during her round one clash against Kennedy Blades on August 10. Saturday, Accente was dropped on her neck during the bout. Concerns arose on Saturday morning during the women's freestyle 76 kg wrestling event when Romanian wrestler Catalina Accente required medical attention following a forceful throw by her American opponent Kennedy Blades on August 10, Saturday. The match part of the round of 16 took a worrying turn when Accente was thrown to the mat, landing on her neck and prompting immediate medical attention. Thank you for watching this content, and please stay connected with us for further updates.